Good luck, everybody, in our box break. Hope you hit something big. In Bowman baseball, let's find out who gets what team. 105, right here happening. Wishing you the best. Well, let's do some randoming. 7x2 for the owner names, 7x2 for the teams. And we'll be seeing who gets what team in this box in just a moment. Good luck in select, CNL. So here we go, a lucky number 7. Boom, the first list is finished going through here. And now let's get to the team random. Biff, bam, boom. Seven times. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number 7. All right, now you can see your team in the break. And so good luck with your Yankees, the New York Yankees for Witt. Good luck with your Blue Jays, Chris. And there are so many good teams in here to get. Good luck, Joe, with the Astros. Good luck, everybody, with some of the great teams to own in here, the Dodgers. Nice, Justin Dunn for the Seattle owner. Congratulations. Very nice, Justin Dunn. Yamamoto. Ho. Ho. Dodgers, nice one, number 250. Alvarez. Very nice Alvarez and a Gavin Lux. Nice Rushman. Oh my. Oh, Chris. Congratulations, Chris. Nice hit right there. Wow, what a box we've had so far, eh? What a box we've had so far. Wit for wit. Bobby Witt. Yeah, solid box so far. What else is coming out of here? Nice Joey Bart throwback. There's another Witt. Nice Acuna. Dominguez. Hope. There is our one per box atomic for the Cardinals. Looks like we've got our first hit out of the box break. And it's a Yankees hit. New York. Congratulations, Witt. New York. Ho. That's a nice Poston. Poston's a pretty good one, isn't he? I don't know a lot about him. I just heard somebody saying he was pretty good. What's his, where was he drafted? Poston. Nice Cubs. Bichette. Nice, JD Martinez. Hidden finds. Hope. Nice, Dominguez. Man, oh man. Oh my gosh. Good luck, everybody. Good luck in the box break. Nice Mike Trout. Bowman throwback. Boom. Okay, Paulson was top five. Okay, I didn't realize he was top five. My gosh. Good luck, everybody, in this final pack. Let's hit something big. That's our box break, everybody. This Bowman Hobby.